Namaste. I want to talk to you today about something very different. I'm sitting in this restaurant, this hotel mein baitha hu, and I come to this place pretty often, and I realize ki yahan ka staff keeps changing every time. Every 3 months, 2 months, there's a new person that comes in, new person starts working, whatever. And there are multiple reasons for it maybe. But one of the things I really think is that, you know, they're not able to retain people for multiple reasons. People can say shortage hai logo ka, they get better opportunities, they go somewhere, it's all said and done, fine. But what I really believe is the people who start working here are not bought into this place. Matlab, they don't really believe ki yahan kaam karne par, you know, it's going to make a difference to their lives. They're probably working for the salary. Most businesses are like that. Most businesses, people think ki, you know, because in logo ka salary yahan par jo hai, stewards hai, waiters hai, salary could be in this 10-15,000 range maximum. The challenge might not just be the salary. The challenge is, I think, is pride. Pride at the workplace, pride where you work. लोगों को कभी कभी ऐसा लगता है कि प्राइड जब बड़ी बड़ी बात करते हैं कल्चर कल्चर इज़ नॉट ड्रिवन बाय द फैक्ट दैट व्हेन यू हैव ह्यूज सैलरीज एंड व्हेन यू हैव बिगर कंपनीज ओनली देन कल्चर किक्स इन. कल्चर किक्स इन एट एवरी लेवल. आई बिलीव पर्सन बड़ी हु मेक्स इवन 8,000 रुपया और 7,000 रुपया विल वर्क समवेयर इफ ही हैज प्राइड इन द प्लेस इफ ही रियली वॉन्ट्स टू वर्क. द क्वेश्चन टू आस्क योर सेल्फ, व्हाट्स द प्राइड एट योर वर्क प्लेस. आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन डीप डाउन. डज योर वर्क प्लेस हैव प्राइड? Pride at work can make an incredible difference to your business. Really focus on it and see where your business could go with it. Thank you.